Advian brand insecticides from Syngenta can effectively differentiate between target insects and non-target organisms with a MetaActive effect. The insect's unique metabolic enzymes process the insecticide to its active form by removing a small part of the molecule through a process called decarbomethoxylation. Only after activation inside the insect can the insecticide bind to the target structure in the insect's nervous system. Only target insects such as ants and cockroaches have these specific metabolic enzymes in high concentrations to activate the insecticide, which means non-target organisms are less likely, if at all, to be affected by the product. Metabolic activation works in four stages. First, the insect ingests or comes into direct contact with an Advian bait and incorporates endoxicarb. When Advian is sprayed, targeted pests are exposed to the product as they travel across treated surfaces and ingest it while grooming. The insect's enzymes in the gut and the fat bodies then modify endoxicarb. The resulting molecule is the insecticidal active form. Then, the active form binds to the target sites in the nervous system, which blocks the insect's sodium channels, leading to paralysis and death.